Okay, so I just wanted to do a little introduction before I got to the actual video. This was just a quick video that I got during class, except it's actually kind of a long video, but whatever. It was basically this glitch that we don't know if it was a district or some kid who did it, but basically it would open Internet Explorer every 15, it would open Internet Explorer every 15 seconds, and if you close it down, then it would reopen. But if you just left the tab open and lined it out, it would be fine. Like, it wouldn't open anymore. And then there is a really, really big glitch in it. And that was if Internet Explorer, I don't know, we found this out before I started filming the video. When Internet Explorer opens and you exit out and then you reopen Internet Explorer just so it could be happy with it, then it won't realize that it's open, and so it will open like 50 million times. And basically this is a video about me trying to play games when Internet Explorer is opening. And it's terrible video quality and stuff because it's recorded with my phone, but whatever. I also forgot to mention, we hit 50 subscribers way sooner than I thought we would. I thought it was going to take like a couple weeks to actually reach it. But within a couple days, I was at 50 subscribers. So I'm going to do that live stream soon. I'm shooting for sometime next week, probably. So yeah, and I hope you guys like this video. Let's get to it. So you're not having a problem with Internet Explorer?
What do you think? Are you vlogging?
Yes, I'm a vlogger.
You're a vlogger?
Look at all those tabs of Internet Explorer.
I am so disgusted with you right now.
I'm not a vlogger, though. I hate vlogging. I've done it before, and it sucks.
Why are you vlogging?
This isn't vlogging. This is gaming. Hello everyone, welcome back to vlog number 3566. Today we have a look at Internet Explorer popping up randomly.
You just like made the vlog every second? For a second?
Every 15 seconds it'll pop up with a new thing, or less than 15. I wonder how long it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13... 13 seconds. That's a new. Last time this happened, it was 15 seconds continually. But now it's 13.
This is the only time it's happened.
No, this happened to me in the other class.
Sure. I believe you. Don't
it
worry,
did.
People. There's an easy fix for that. Christmas spirit.
Yes.
Okay. Let's just try it out.
No! Actually, sure, yeah.
Christmas spirit.
That'll fix it. We have such a great district. I want to play a rap battle. Oh, this is it.
It's like it's
this is gaming. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam. Game over.
I got to level 4 before I hit game over.
You know what? These keys would work.
How about you press the right keys? That might be better.
What is happening? Why does this have a box around it? That's not supposed to be there. Look at that. I love this school district. It's very good.
Hey, look. Wait, what? What just happened?
It just keeps... Look at all that. And there's a down arrow for more Internet Explorer tabs.
Okay, but I don't think they're showing up anymore. Have they actually showed up? Okay, get off there. Okay, it hasn't showed up, has it?
I think I could fix this by Xing all of them out.
No, no.
And we don't have Task Manager. That's going to be hard.
No, leave it. Look, the Christmas spirit has flooded the system, and all's good now.
Okay. Perfect. Yeet.
Sweet combo, bruh.
Bruh.
Oh, that was so good. I'm getting good at game.
You'll never be good at game. Unless if you try.
I don't
you
try.
Might be as good as a South Korean baby.
That was racist.
South Koreans are good at gaming. It's just a fact of life.
Oh, then it's not racist. Almost got it. that didn't work. I was pressing all the keys at once and it... Uh-oh.
Wait, are you actually going to post this on YouTube?
I died. Okay. How did your Christmas spirit actually fix the problem?
Because it's Christmas spirit.
At the museum. I want to go to the museum. This is my very first gaming video with Internet Explorer.
Nope, no more Internet Explorer. It's all fixed.
It's still popping up, though. Like, watch. I switch back to this game and it will start popping up.
Wait, no, the Christmas spirit fixed it.
You sure?
Yeah. I told you, Christmas spirit. Not Christmas Sprite, though. That'd be nice. Cranberry Sprite's good.
Yeah. Want a Sprite cranberry?
No, I died.
Yeah. Look at what's not happening. It's the Christmas spirit, everyone.
If Internet Explorer keeps popping up on your computer, just remember to have the Christmas spirit. I don't even know if I'm in the camera. Just remember to have the Christmas spirit.
Wait, I think you can't turn it in my direction.
Do you want me to put a link to your channel in the description?
Please, no.
Okay.
Then maybe I won't. You should try to find them.
What am I supposed to do with this? I can drag it up and down.
You find the people down there.
Where's Waldo? Oh, hint. Next game.
Next news!
Who am I looking for?
You're looking for that Santa. I see him. No, that's a different Santa.
That's one Santa. There's another Santa. There's a Santa. Hey, I found him.
Okay, now you have to find the penguin. I found him.
Okay, keep in mind, you can save to the desktop.
Where's the penguin?
Boss folder.
Where's the penguin?
Anything on the X drive, you don't save. You should not be able to save on the X drive.
What is it?
Just open files from the X drive.
Okay, click it.
Hint.
Oh. Huh. Not penguin, though.
That penguin. Okay, that works too, I guess.
That's racist.
That's racist! Mrs. Obama, I've done it. I've stopped racism.
And now I have to find the graham cracker thing. Or gingerbread man, whatever you want to call it. Yeah. This is boring.
Are you assuming it's gender?
This looks like a lit party.
That guy needs to put a shirt on.
Which guy?
That guy.
Oh. Oh gosh. That's a little weird. I'm gonna pick this guy. He's our rock star. Or, in other words, he's...
What other type of star could he be? He's only a rock star. Only a rock star.
Next game, please.
Next news!
Okay, I can't play this game anymore.
Oh, don't worry. The Christmas spirit has already attuned to your computer.
Look at all those tabs of Internet Explorer. I wonder if it's going to keep popping up if... Well, you were right, though. The Christmas spirit did stop it.
I told you.
I wonder if it's going to come up if I play this game.
Nah. Look, I've been on Word this entire time, and I still only have one.
Nice.
I don't know if I should apologize for ruining your streak of them, or you should be thanking me for getting rid of them. I think it's more you should be thanking me.
Probably. I'm just making fun of our school district by letting them open Internet Explorer 500 million times if they want to. I am really bad at this game.
If only you had skills.
Yeah.
Then you could pay the bills. And then you can afford cheap drills.
Cheap drills?
Thrills.
Thrills, oh.
You know, like the song?
Yeah. I made it. I made it through a whole level. I wonder if Internet Explorer reaches like maximum amount of tabs or something. Look at this font type. Comic Sans.
You've gotten as far as me now.
Yeah, on the same level you are now. Heck.
I wonder if it saves how far I got.
Uh-oh. Internet Explorer. I think it opened like the max amount of tabs or something. Because that's a lot of tabs. I won't even load. Oh, there we go. Now it loads the words. I'm gonna close them all down.
Oh, darn it.
1 eternity later.
And why is there that box around the Windows key that bothers me so much? We have such a great school district. They are so smart.
Yeah, just like you are.
Well, I'm smarter than them.
Are you sure?
I am.
Well, actually, I'm sure that you're not right.
Oh, you're
no
so
offense,
rude.
Though, bro. Okay, bro. No offense.
I'm gonna go dislike all your one videos. Just kidding.
Do you mean my only video? You mean the one that you support?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, shameless link time, insert now.
Hey guys, just a quick shameless link here. You should all go watch my friend's video. It's called Dancing with the Stars, Falling or Failing. It's a really good video. It's from my friend, his channel name is Pineapple Man. So it's a really good video. You should all go watch it and go subscribe to his channel and like the video and comment and all that stuff.
I mean, you're a YouTuber, you have to have shameless links.
Okay.
Or else it's not good content.
Yes, I'll add your shameless link in there. Alright, now it's popping back up with Internet Explorer again, which means we're...
You've expired your Christmas spirit.
Heck. Come on, close. We did it. Internet Explorer is gone for good. Let's see if it's going to come back up.
That's what they want you to think.
That's what I want. No, it's back.
Is it?
Yeah.
What have you done this time? You were lying about having the Christmas.
Now watch this. If you open it up. Hey, I am the most Christmassy person I know. And then it opens
you
again.
You don't know people.
Watch this. Try playing this game with Internet Explorer popping up randomly. It is very...
easy.
Yes. It's very easy to get annoyed.
No, so close!
Get out of my room. It's gonna be hard to beat, especially with... ah! No, stop.
Darn it, missed.
No! I was doing so good.
Darn it.
This is some good quality video right here.
Yeah, no.
My phone records very good quality. It's better than iPhone. Ah!
Oh, why does it keep doing this? If you want to see great quality.
Is it worse than this?
That's sad. I mean, you have seen my dance with my family with the start video, this. Right?
Yeah.
That's the quality of my temple.
I don't know if I could get to that video. Maybe I'll like plug in your video to this video.
No, you should record my video. Don't worry, I won't get you in trouble for copyright.
Okay. That's good.
Is there copyright?
Can we copy strike PewDiePie? Why is it in full tab now? They have to be in small tab. Okay, there we go. That way I can actually ignore them. And why is this thing? What is it doing? I'm not even pressing anything. It's just going off the edge. And why does it keep going into full tab?
Darn it. Too late. I mean, too early.
Look at this. I'm not even pressing the keys.
I'm trying to be skilled. Yes!
Heckin' Internet Explorer. Look at this. But why is it going sideways? It's not supposed to go sideways. Stop it, Internet. What is it doing?
Okay, you need Christmas spirit now. Is it being normal again?
I think so. Looks like it is.
Okay.
Frick!
I passed you now.
Yeah, well, you know what? You try having Internet Explorer opening every 5 seconds. Then tell me you passed me.
I'm going to be the new green character.
What you gotta do, X out Internet Explorer and then reopen it. I'm just gonna X out that
Go back to the Christmas spirit.
I need to pass this level first. Okay, pause. Okay, I'm just waiting for it to pop up. Okay, there we go. Now we can just line this out. Perfect.
Whoa, this guy got hot.
Frick! I didn't press the keys in time. No. So close. Okay. That's all right. It's all right. We're going to pass this level, and then we'll go back and get the Christmas spirit to get this heckin' explorer of internet to stop. I like how overexposed my video is.
I'm on level B2.
B2? What are you? What is that? Like an alien monster thing?
I mean, aren't they already aliens either way? So, calling it an alien project.
This bothers me so much. Okay, it's supposed to be at this size, not the full size. Get it right, Internet Explorer. Look at all those tabs of Internet Explorer that keep popping up.
Okay. I'm on B3 now.
This is getting mildly annoying. Okay, here we go. I'm not mildly annoying, I'm extremely annoying.
See, that's why we keep you around. Be a good doggy.
No.
What did you just say?
I said no, because Internet Explorer keeps opening and making me angry.
I thought you said you want to be a good doggy.
These keys keep messing up. I really need the Christmas spirit. I'm done with this game. I'm gonna go create myself an elf. I'm gonna rap battle Jen. No, Internet Explorer, you won't get away with this.
Okay.
You think you're special, but you're not. Can you come up with anything better to say? It's not working. Your Christmas spirit's not working.
It's probably because you've used up your Christmas spirit. You are playing with the devil.
I am the devil.
Just like you.
What? I can't do this because it won't let me.
Come on.
Oh, I actually did that one. Okay. Okay. Heck. X. I need like an auto close program. Or at least an auto line out the program.
Darn it, I missed it. Mostly, now you don't kiss me. Just like you.
What's wrong with you?
You don't have enough time. Wait, what?
I can blur your face out if you want.
Please do.
Okay, I actually will.
Mask my voice.
I won't do that. That's too much work.
That's understandable. As a person who's extremely lazy, I can understand being too much work.
Game over. Try again. Bam. Bam. Bam.
Darn it.
Bam. Bam.
Stupid gravity.
Bam. 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 This is dumb. But I want to overload the school's RAM.
Why not?
Exactly. What am I saying?
You're saying you'd like to something.
I want to overflow the school's RAM with Internet Explorer to show them how much they suck at life.
At life? I think they're better than you at life.
You know, probably.
Do you know how many parents there are? I'm certain they've created more life than you.
How many parents have created more life than me?
Yeah. All of them. Hopefully.
What are you saying?
Well, you said at life. X-rayed life. Right?
Sure. Try again.
Ah, crud.
Maybe I should just leave Internet Explorer closed. I mean, just let it open by on its own, and so that it'll only have one tab and not this huge, massive glitch where it opens 50 million of them. Should I do that?
Maybe, maybe not.
Or should
Are
I keep
you pointing
playing?
That at me again?
Yeah, it was at the computer a second ago, but now it's pointed at you.
Okay. At least you're being honest. Not that it matters much.
So how's your game going? This is a good gaming video. It's very good.
Is it? Is it really? Crap.
You know what you should do?
Get a life?
That too.
Get a wife.
1 second, I need your mouse.
What?
Problem solved. Aw. No, 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 no. I did it. I did it. Now you need more Christmas spirit. Get Internet Explored. Aw. The Christmas spirit thing actually works. It's not working for me, though. What? How many tabs of this are there?
Well, you have to keep the Christmas spirit up.
I know. It's the only tab I have up. Here we go. We're making some sick beats.
And you have to give it your full attention.
Okay. Heck! I wonder if people will be offended because I said heck.
No, have you seen TV?
Oh, that worked. I pressed all the keys at once and it worked. No. Oh, wow. I think... Oh, no, no, no. Okay, one last try. One last try.
All right.
Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Down, down. Get out of here, Internet Explorer. I can't deal with this. Too much Internet Explorer for me.
Continue with this guy. Oh no, this is normal guy. I don't like normal guy.
How do you only have one tab open?
What?
No! Okay, just line it out. Line it out. Now leave it open.
Okay, okay.
Get internet explored.
Yeah, nah. I don't got time for that. Stupid vape god. Does he know he's a vape god?
Yes, I'm a vape god. It was in one of my older videos that got deleted, so I made a video about it a long time ago, but it was boring, so I deleted it. And it also was very pixelated, so I deleted it.
Come on, Christmas spirit. Don't fail me now.
Your fault. You have to close down the right one or else they're all going to pop back up again. How did they make a glitch this bad?
What the crap happened here?
You know what you should do? What happened?
I don't quite know.
We have a good school district. It's still going to pop open again, but it will only be one more video and you can line it out. I mean, one more tab. There you go. What the heck just happened?
What the truth happened?
Wyatt. Look at what it did to the taskbar. It's not even there anymore. Nothing's...
It's all your fault.
Okay, here we go. What is happening? None of the keys are working. It's completely dead.
So, if this was a virus, that would be you poking at it.
Yeah, basically.
Actually, no, a wild animal. You would be poking and prodding at it until it bit your face off.
Oh, why didn't you want to be the alien guy?
You meant other
alien guy. You'd be other alien guy.
I mean, technically, to them, he's considered an animal. Doom.
I tried having the Christmas spirit, but I don't know if it did anything.
You need to have run spirit now.
The mouse doesn't even work. Nothing's working anymore. The only thing I can do... Why did I... Oh, I just switched those off. Okay, so I can click on the different tabs. But I can't... Oh, I can type. I can type. That works. No, I don't want to save it. Please don't save it. Okay. Can I... Okay, so that seems to be working. Alright, so it seems to be working once again. See if... Okay. The computer glitch hasn't killed us yet.
Don't kill me.
Darn it. Yeah. Internet Explorer hasn't popped up yet. What? No, I died. And the dog, no result found. Oh, you're actually doing your work. I already turned it in yesterday. I actually wonder what I got. I'm gonna go check that. I'm gonna turn this video off and check that. Now for the biggest challenge yet, to play games on this glitch called Internet Explorer. If it even loads. Wyatt, this is what all the tabs have turned into.
You've destroyed it.
I'm just exploiting a computer glitch is all. Or should I say a district glitch?
Okay.
Well, I probably shouldn't show my grades on my YouTube channel.
Yeah, and your real name.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna have to cut that out of the video.
Okay.
Okay. It's a little glitchy, as you can see, but we're gonna do this cool math games. It's a very dark theme. Search bar, as you can see. Games. Cool math games official site. Hey, it actually loaded.
There seems to be a couple of problems there.
That's a little.
Yeah, I mean, a lot.
Bit of a glitch. I don't know if it's not gonna let me click on anything. So, we're having some technical difficulties. We'll be right back. Still having technical difficulties.
Wasn't that the point of this video?
Yeah.
That's like saying my koala is still fighting. So we're not going to watch it. Even though that's something super cool and would make a super interesting video topic.
Are you going to do a video on that?
No, I don't own a koala. I don't even think I'm saying it right. It's koala.
Okay, so it's got the buttons behind it, as you can see, so I can X out it, but it won't. Okay, I'm gonna have to X out some of these. It's going a little too slow.
Yes, I'm on 42.
Look at that refresh rate, though.
How bad do you feel that I'm on 42?
Okay, here we go. You got it to work. Now, let's play some cool math games.
I have not seen a game that actually involves math.
Shh.
They don't want.
Don't tell the teachers that. Have you ever played Traffic Mania? Where you block the traffic?
Yes.
It's a very fun game.
I've killed in that game.
Nice.
Completely on accident.
An error occurred running the utility contents of this page. See your browser JavaScript console for more info. Too bad, Internet Explorer. You want me to open you so bad? So I'm gonna open you.
Okay, that sounded perverted.
Oh, I didn't think about it in that way.
You never do. Until someone says that sounded perverted, even though it actually didn't. And then you're like, oh, okay. And then you, for some reason, think it actually did sound perverted.
That was way too deep.
I know.
Okay.
Okay, wow, that sounded perverted.
No, you.
Sure. Blame it on me.
Well, this looks like a very cool ad.
That sounds way too perverted. Get your mind out of the gutter. You trash. I'm so sorry, bro. Did I hurt your feelings?
Yeah, you did.
I'm sorry.
Thanks. Attention, citizen. This area is restricted. For your own safety, turn around. The problem with this game, is I can't turn around. Like, if I could turn around, then it would be fine. I just really want to turn around, but it won't let me.
I understand why this place was restricted.
Why, what place was restricted?
This place. Do you know how many times I've fallen into the void? It's because I'm so darn privileged, according to BuzzFeed.
You are privileged.
Do you know what you should do for your video?
What?
Do the BuzzFeed quiz for how privileged you are.
Oh. I'm actually going to do a BuzzFeed quiz video soon. So I might do that.
Is it a parody of BuzzFeed?
I don't know.
Or is it going to be you taking it?
It's just going to be me taking quizzes from BuzzFeed. It's going to be great.
Okay, tell me, because you're not in my notification box.
Did you unsubscribe?
No. I just don't pay attention to it. Oh. I just mostly...
You just don't like being spammed?
Pretty much. I mean, I've subscribed to people, like, forever ago.
Uh-huh.
And I haven't, like, watched a single Minecraft video in forever. It's only, like... Yes, I used to be an avid Minecrafter.
You know Josh Tanner?
Yes.
He plays Minecraft.
I know.
He has a YouTube channel too, so if you want to go check out his channel, no link in description because he's not getting a shout out.
Exuma Void is better. I think I might win.
Well, oh, you're on a completely different. Well, I'm playing this on Internet Explorer, okay?
Because you'd be lame.
Well, because I want to see if Internet Explorer can run these high-quality graphics, which apparently it can.
I'm not seeing high-quality graphics anywhere. I'm showing them to me. Okay, I'm going to try the original run. Ooh, let's play Fortnite.
It can play Run 3. Fortnite's on Cool Math.
No.
Oh, okay. I was like, that better not be, or else I will boycott Cool Math.
Do you know what's funny?
What?
Wait. Okay, I might puke now.
You might puke? Why?
Oh, it's space bar. Did you see...
Well, now we're both in a gaming video. You know how I said yesterday that we were going to be in a gaming video?
Nope.
Yeah, well, now we're in a gaming video. That was fun. Good luck closing all these tabs.